السلام عليكم. Hey everybody, hey every SketchUp users in SketchUp DZ community. So I'm going today to show you something special in architecture, something special like parametric design. It's about stadium cover. So I just had this idea when I saw the arena stadium in the internet, and I just told myself why I should give it a try, and I did it. So so you know the result. I will share it with you in this tutorial. I hope that will help you in your life, in your future work, and in your future project. So stay with me in this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe or like or leave me a comment below, and check in the previous tutorial. Where you can find many tips and tricks about 3D models, and about how to create 3D models, and about how to create 3D objects in SketchUp. So stay with us. Let us stop talking and switch up in the interface work of SketchUp. So, SketchUp users, that's all today for this tutorial about how to create 3D parametric cover stadium. So, if you have any question about the method which I used it in this tutorial, about creating these two kind of shapes, please leave me a comment below and I will reply on it. So, see you later and thank you for watching.